这张图让你想到什么？苍蝇当沙包打的是某个阿姨的手臂，而答案就跟苍蝇的朋友有关，蝴蝶袖。一张图胜过千言万语。秉持着这样的理念，美国一位妈妈和英国剑桥大学的词典编撰专家合作，推出了这套单字学习系统，像铁匠打铁一样，要锻造出孩子的词汇库。
1000 words that matter to academic success. We call it the 10,000 word journey, and we believe that children can master these words from the age of 7 to 17, and then not have to cram. award-winning artist that did Madagascar, Hotel Transylvania, and all these Hollywood hits. Every word comes with child-friendly definitions that we read. The research shows that children don't understand dictionary definitions, and we've written all of them of the image. So they read the definition, and then they look at the picture. You can self-school on our product. It was designed for that.
以儿童为中心，这套单字学习系统在英国大受好评，接下来就要推广到美国和其他地区，扩充孩子的词汇，强化阅读和写作能力，而且保证是无痛学习。大爱新闻焦点编译。